At Ray County, we go to the third quarter. Fulton looking to break the scoreless tie, but it's going to be a bad snap on the field goal. It's blocked. Ray County's Jaden Pankey. He picks it up, and he is going to the house. 93 yards for the score, 7-0. Ray with it in the red zone now in the fourth quarter. Let's go back to it. 5-yard touchdown run by Ryan Young makes it 14-0. Fulton, they're going to try and mount a comeback here, but Tommy Sweat intercepted by Gavin Roddy. That is going to end it. Fulton's season is over. Final score, 14-0.